Good morning, dear students. In today's class, we are going to look at, as part of transformation, how compound sentences are changed into complex sentences. How compound sentences are changed into complex sentences. What is a compound sentence? A compound sentence is a sentence that which is made up of two coordinate clauses with the help of a coordinating conjunction. And what is a coordinate clause? A clause that can stand by itself, an independent clause which does not need any support from the rest of the sentence to convey a complete meaning. Now, what is a complex sentence? A complex sentence is made up of one coordinate clause and one subordinate clause. One coordinate clause and one subordinate clause. What is a coordinate clause? I already told you, an independent clause. Now, what is a subordinate clause? A clause that cannot stand by itself, which needs the support of the rest of the sentence or the remaining clause or phrase or whatever is there in the sentence, it support to convey a complete meaning. Okay, so there are two clauses, one coordinate clause and one subordinate clause, and connected with a subordinating conjunction. When we studied about these two types of conjunctions, coordinating conjunction and subordinating conjunctions. Okay, so now the structural change is that one coordinate clause, you have to make it into subordinate clause from the compound sentence, and accordingly the coordinating conjunction also will change into a subordinating conjunction. This is what is the structural change that takes place when we change a compound sentence into a complex sentence. Let's look at a few of them. Now, using a sentence that has got van as the coordinating conjunction. See, he expresses a desire and it is fulfilled. Think about a powerful person, a powerful personality. Okay, powerful personality, either financially or power-wise politically and all. Okay, if the chief minister of Japan says something, expresses the desires of him, there is somebody who always to fulfill it. Okay, so as soon as he expresses his desire, it is fulfilled. As soon as he expresses his desire, this is the subordinate clause that is made from this coordinate clause, it is fulfilled, this remains as it is. Got it? So now, this was a compound sentence, this is changed into a complex sentence. Is that clear? How it has become a complex sentence? These have had two coordinate clauses, two independent clauses. Now, one has become a subordinate clause, a dependent clause, and the other one is retained as it is. And the conjunction and which was coordinating conjunction in the compound sentence has become as soon as a subordinating conjunction. Okay, let's look at some more examples. Her married life was very, okay, let me read the introduction that is given there. Okay, in a compound sentence consisting of two coordinate clauses, the second clause is a little more important than the first one. Okay, the second one is important than the first one, since it completes the sentence. So while converting a compound sentence into a complex sentence, the second clause is usually made the principal clause or retained, and the other clause is linked to it with a suitable subordinating conjunction, making some changes. So her married life was very happy and her smiling face showed it. Okay, a newly married couple looking at the woman, okay, and her face and the smile and all that, someone makes it son, her married life was very happy, her smile shows it. Okay, and is the conjunction there. Now her smiling face showed that her married life was very happy, that is the conjunction. Her smiling face showed, the clause is retained and the other one is changed into subordinating clause. Next, he wanted to reduce his weight and joined a gym. He wanted to reduce his weight and therefore joined a gym.
He joined the gym because he wanted to reduce his weight. Because the subordinating injunction, he joined the gym because he wanted to reduce the weight. Next, compound sentences containing adversative injunctions like but, still, however, and so on.
Now here, we were brought up in different environments, but we believe in the same value system.
Our childhood days, we were in different environments. Okay, maybe talking about relatives or two cousins or whatever it is, or two friends.
Now, but is the conjunction, coordinating conjunction. Now, though we were brought up in different, I missed the word up here, sorry, in different environments, we believe in the same value system. Though is the subordinating conjunction that is used,
contrast. Okay, so that's how the change is made. Next, this school has developed excellent infrastructure and yet it has never asked for donation. This school has an excellent infrastructure, building and compound and those kinds put together is what is called infrastructure. And though it has made all that, spending its own money, it has not asked for any donation from parents for the school building or compound or whatever it is. Nothing they have done. So although the school has developed excellent infrastructure, it has never asked for donation. The school did not ask. Although is the conjunction that is used. Next, compound sentence with the alternating conjunctions. Or otherwise else and all that, where option is available. The farmer should use pesticides, otherwise the crops will be damaged. Otherwise, okay, the farmers, if they do not use pesticides, it is very difficult for them to save their crops from the insects. If the farmers do not use pesticides, if is a conjunction used, condition, the crops will be damaged. The result of it is that the crops will be damaged. Go by the metro or you will get late. Go by the metro or you will get late. Or if you do not go by the metro, you will be late. Again, if condition. Next, compound sentences containing elative conjunctions like therefore, so. Okay, stress related problems are increasing among school children, so most schools now keep a regular counselor. Now stress related problems, because of the pressure from parents, teachers and the surroundings. Okay, stress related problems are seen more among children these days. As a result, many schools have appointed counselors for giving counseling to these children to save them from these stress-related problems. Most schools now keep a regular counselor because stress-related problems are increasing among school children. Complex sentence. Subordinating injunction. Because. Reason. Why they have kept counselors? Because stress-related problems are increasing. Next, she wants to improve her spoken English. Therefore, she has joined some conversational classes. To improve her spoken English, she has joined some conversational classes. She has joined some conversational classes as she wants, or since she wants to improve her spoken English. Again, reason. Why she has joined these spoken English classes? Because she wants to improve her spoken English or her speaking skills. That's all. Fine. We stop for today with that. Please contact me over the phone or in the online class. If you have got any doubts as you go through it, I'll be sending you the textbook material also. Please go through it and do the exercises. Thank you.